the cranial fossae are divided into three fossae, anterior, middle and posterior. These are described briefly. Anterior cranial fossa, the boundaries. Anteriorly and on the side is the frontal bone. Posteriorly is the posterior border of lesser wing of sphenoid and anterior glenoid process. Floor is the cribriform plate of ethmoid and part of sphenoid which is called as jugum sphenoidale. Orbital plates of frontal bone are on the sides. Features. Cribriform plate of ethmoid lies between nasal cavity and anterior cranial fossa. Anterior margin shows a foramen cecum. It is mostly blind. At the posterolateral corners are posterior ethmoidal canals containing only posterior ethmoidal vessels. At the lateral margin is anterior ethmoidal canal placed behind crista galli. It contains both the nerve and vessels of the same name. Cribriform plate anteriorly contains a midline projection called the crista galli. The cribriform plate is perforated by 10 to 12 pair of olfactory nerve rootlets. Orbital plate of frontal bone separates the fossa from the orbit. Orbital surface of frontal lobe of brain lies on this plate. Medial margin of orbital plate covers the ethmoidal air cells. Lesser wing of sphenoid is broad medially and narrow laterally. Free posterior border ends medially as anterior glenoid process. It also forms upper boundary of superior orbital fissure. Medially, it gets divided into two roots which enclose the important optic canal.